ring bells for another of Canada's famous Dionne quintuplets. At the Corbell Church in Northern Ontario, Papa Dionne leads Cecile to the altar. In a simple ceremony attended only by close friends and relatives, 23-year-old Cecile marries 26-year-old Philippe Langlois of Montreal. Cecile is the second of the celebrated quints to become a bride. Mama and Papa Dionne watch another big event in the lives of their quints. Only Annette, a bride of a month, is here with her husband. Yvonne and Marie, both ill, could not attend. Emily died in 1954. The happy newlyweds leave the church for a 3-week honeymoon in California.